We're working new details on a disturbing case of child abuse. A Fall River woman has been convicted of burning her four-year-old foster son's arms with a hair straightening iron in 2009. The boy has since undergone skin grafting surgery. Kelly O'Brien was found guilty today of assault and battery and reckless endangerment of a child. The judge sentenced her to serve 8 to 10 years in state prison, followed by 10 years of supervised probation.